We are so proud to graduate 375 students from Terre Haute North, a four-star school. These students graduating today are the leaders, and they are leaders of our next generation, no doubt. They have been successful in the classroom and on the playing surface, and they have been extremely successful in philanthropy. This year, they raised more than $18,000 to give to our community. I couldn't be more proud of them. They are going to go out and do great things.